Previously on Hardline.
That's Leo Ray. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
You sure like fucking
it? You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
What the hell just happened?
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. Saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick, you need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Probably worth a look.
What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
Keep your distance until you scan the area.
We're gonna look for treasure. I want patrol, good to do.
Probably a few different ways we
can. Don't move.
All right. Whoa. The
meeting's just breaking up. Fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Hold it.
How much more is coming in this week?
Remy told me 2-3 planes a day. Man, Remy's crazy.
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them. Get up!
Mendoza!
Look out!
What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye. Probably a few different ways.
I'm going to church on Sunday, and Ed's coming with me. Brennan? Wouldn't miss.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Stop! You're under arrest.
All right, well.
I'm gonna see what's up.
Look out! Come on, move! Hurry!
This was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give them that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out. These are Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Can't get Tommy.
Nell!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Hey, who the fuck is this? It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
I don't need to hear that. So tell him Nelson said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
If Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio, tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway. We're done here. Get back to the boat.
Okay.
We should check this gator. Something weird about it. Those shoes look familiar. Cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, it's not a bad guy. Think that's a whole kilo?